So we've had a look at the various corner cleaners for cleaning corners. Let's now take a look at some of the tools, pneumatic hand tools available with us for cleaning the reverse butt welds, the variable angle welds and the V-welds. What you see on the left hand side of your screen here is the HS0573, and this is a pneumatically operated hand tool for cleaning V-welds. By pressing this green button, the profile gets clamped between these two jaws here, and by pressing this red button here, the grooving tool that is at this point comes out and cleans the V-weld. You can adjust the stroke of the grooving tool by moving or adjusting this orange nut. On the right of your screen, you see the pneumatic hand tool HS0576. This is used for cleaning variable angle welds, and this is used for cleaning the reverse butt welds. So they can clean welds from 0 to 180 degrees angle. You place the profile in between the two jaws. These two come together for centering the weld bead that you need to clean, and on pressing a button, the profile gets clamped. On pressing the other button, the grooving tool comes out and cleans the profile from the weld bead.